It's been such a pleasure this week to hear so many beautiful, wonderful new ideas and cull through them. This is a composition that I've been hoping to get to for some time, and this has been my first occasion to do so. It's a marvelous Charles Mingus composition with an arrangement by Laura Winkler, and it's very lovely and a little challenging because it comes from Mingus. So it's not going to be both beautiful and not ugly at the same time. Too many double negatives. That's how it goes sometimes. Duke Ellington's Sound of Love.
How to hear it when you're told you just have to feel it when love's echoes are dying and the world seems suddenly still, then that soul. Thank you. the melody remains in your
Laura Winkler, arranger.